Everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert an image, whether it be JPG or PNG format. I'm going to convert it into a matrix form. So that's what we're going to do with Python. So for this, the prerequisites are you need to install numpy and open CV Python. So in order to install it, you need to go to your command one and you're going to type pip install opencv-python and press enter. So I have already installed it, so showing I used to pip install numpy. Yes, I'm already using, but I'm using older version, so that's not going to do. So just install it. So we are going to first import opencv in this import CV2. That CV2 means the, what to say, it's the most advanced version of CV, so latest version of CV. So just importing it and store. Now we want to use a temporary variable n equal to CV2 dot im read. So that's the function that converts image into matrix check.png. That's the name of the image, I think. So yes, it's check.png. And next line, we're just going to print that variable again. So it automatically prints in the form of matrix, you don't need to do anything. And another important thing is you have to save this program in the same folder as the document image, otherwise it won't work. The folder and the source file of this program should be in the same folder whereas the image is there. So so this is the matrix form of an image. And you can also, this is I think the color format, you can change this by putting comma zero, which means black and white form. So this is a black and white form, pretty much very less number of matrix, only two matrix we are getting. So it's basically, as it's predominantly darkish blue in color, the matrix, black and white form would be predominantly darkish black in color. So that's what we're getting. Something like this, and in order to get into in color form, you just comma one and save it. So that's the, this is the thing that we got first one first. So by default, it gets printed in the color format. So this is the basics of the image processing in Python, and we are also going to do a face detection from an image in the later half. So this is a part one of it. So for more such tutorials, kindly subscribe.